welcome to my vlog. To those who are not yet following me, please click below to follow me. And thank you in advance. Today, we are going to Arizona and Utah. We're going to visit the Antelope Canyon, Monument Valley, Horseshoe Bend, Zion National Park, Arches National Park, Bryce Canyon, Capitol Reef National Park, and Grand Canyon, Canyonlands National Park. I hope you enjoy all these beautiful itinerary for us. I am sharing you our journey and trip to our epic adventures in Arizona and Utah. It's a perfect trip for a family to see a very beautiful views of the National Park Arches, National Park Capitol Reef in the Arizona. You enjoy here, guys. You can bring your family, friends, and loved ones. It's easy. You can drive in my car and sightseeing. So Bryce Canyon National Park is a very, very, very nice view, and the Zion National Park. You can visit these guys, and you can never forget these moments. They said that sharing memories is a lifetime treasure. You can visit also this Sedona Park. It's a beautiful place also. Look at this beautiful rock formation of Arizona. Very beautiful. Utah and Arizona for your travel itinerary. And you can see different arches. And you're gonna love this place and explore the national parks of Utah and Arizona. Our Southwest Road itinerary exploring the national parks of Utah and Arizona, included the Zion National Park, Bryce Canyon, Horseshoe Bend, Antelope Canyon. These you can visit. These they are near each other, so you can enjoy and you can plan your itinerary with these guys. You can see all these view. And thank you guys for watching my vlog. Don't forget to share, comment, heart, and follow me. Thank you. Bye-bye.